be temporarily disabling the tower. You need to remove each lens individually. Carefully release the hinges. Destroying the production of Argent energy isn't necessary. The hell energy is unusable without the filter. What you are destroying is more valuable than you can possibly imagine. It is a perfect and unlimited energy resource.
Demonic breach detected.
Thank you.
Warning. Energy contamination at critical levels. Demon breach detected.
Okay. Remember, always watching you. Questioning your faith? We all have doubts from time to time. A UAC Magus is available 24 hours a day.
If stopping our energy production is what you want, then you need only to destroy this last filter, and Argent Energy will no longer exist in this solar system. We will be back at square one.
Olivia is still alive. I've detected her life signature at the Argent Tower. She has removed one of the accumulators from the tower base. It has a unique energy signature that we can track.
Well, that's it then. There's nothing else to be done.
primary access points to the tower were destroyed in the explosion. The pipeline is damaged but still intact. There are thrust boots in the maintenance hangar. You can use them to traverse the pipeline.
Demonic presence at top safe level. Lockdown finished.